carrier is, make sure it's on the bill lading, make sure the right information's on the bill lading, the number of pieces that you're shipping. If you put on there that there's only one piece shipping and there's actually six, and the destination signs off on it showing that everything showed up and there was really only five pieces there, well, you only put one on the bill of lading. So make sure the right information's on the bill of lading, and I'll try to put a link up to kind of an example, but you can check that out on our website, www.nationwidetrans.com. I hope you guys are learning a little bit on these videos. I'm not going to make them super long or super detailed, but just want to put a little information in your ear to say, hey, make sure you're checking this information, and that makes everybody's job easier. We're all super busy, and look for that next video coming up tomorrow. Thanks.